Hi everyone, since I was a child, I was interested in technology. In 2012, I saw the first manipulator and to me it was very fascinating. I was captivated by the technology and very fascinated and interested in it. Since seeing this first manipulator, I always wanted to build my own one. So in 2015, I took the challenge and created my own manipulator that I called Eagle. Today I want to present you this manipulator, but first let's gear up. Okay, now that we all geared up, we are almost ready to go to the past. First, we need to get some energy. Okay, now we should be ready. Let's go! Okay, let's gather some resources. I'm sure all of this stuff will come in handy. Let's get to work! Well, honestly, it looks worse than I remember it. I just remember I salvaged the servos for a different project. It is still kind of functional. Well, better this than nothing. It is testing time! The Eagle 1 versus the M-Cab. Quite okay so far. Honestly, this is not up to my standards. This was quite literally made from scrap. But let's change it into something cooler. Let's place the old prototype in a magic box. Now with a swing from magical drill, we can change it into something cooler. Nice! This looks better. This is Eagle 2, the sequel for Eagle 1, which was a good movie. But now, with Eagle 2, now we're talking. Okay, let me introduce you Eagle 2, the manipulator that I created in 2015 in my vocational technical high school. This is my one of the biggest first projects that I created. It's an electromechanical manipulator. I will talk about it more and show what it can do.
This is the video I created in 2015 of the manipulator.
Eagle 2 allows for a control of all of the fingers. We can control individual fingers as well as the entire fist. We can control the hand quite easily. The manipulator can work as an extension to our hand, can be a third hand, and can also be a spare hand just in case we would need one. It can lift some light objects, just like this small ping pong ball. Please don't get mad at me, the finger is unintentional. Let's try some more advanced tasks. It handles it really well too. Let's try it again so we know that it wasn't a fluke. We can go again versus the M-Cab. It fared quite well, as expected. I believe it should be able to do this even more advanced task. Great work!
Hi there, I'm back from the future. If you like the video, consider subscribing and supporting us. It will help us a lot. And thanks to you, we can continue developing more videos and putting more interesting content for you. Yes, so we managed to get a quite cool manipulator finished and presented to you.
Thank you, Igotu. It was a great collab.
It's a cool, interesting project it sure can do with some improvements, but for now that's good enough for me. I hope you feel the same way.
I hope you all enjoyed the video.
Well, thanks for sticking by. I'm planning to create even more interesting projects from now on. I will see you in the next video. Until then, keep inventing.
Take care, everyone.